My brother said he'd die before he ate another mushroom. And he did. I think Calvin always wanted to fly. But that day, he finally made up his mind to do it.
Is he gonna?
Maybe if the wind hadn't picked up, then maybe he'd still be here. But I doubt it.
This is creepy.
I think he'd already made up his mind. That's what I want to remember about my brother.
I cannot breathe.
The day he made up his mind to fly. And he did.